Whoa, that's a steepen. Let's just check we are going in the right direction. Yep, I think we are. Can have a mover or not? Thank you. Cheers. Back in the lanes. Quite stony. Again, it's one that would be more fun if it was wet. That's pretty good, that. So far, I like that bit. Don't know how long this one is, though. Got a feeling it's very short. Oh yeah. This will probably be tarmac all the way. Let's just slow it down a bit. Oh! Oh yes. Straight across. It's got the potential of being interesting. The bike feels a bit different now it's full of fuel. Ooh. I'm a brave boy at the moment, but most of it's dry, that's why. Be careful, because that is probably the road, and it is. Whew. That last little bit is very steep. Right, which way do we need to go? Yeah, we need to go right out of there. So I'm going to have to be ginger. Oh, I can sort of creep it around there, couldn't I? That's it, creep around there. Thank you. Oh, hang on. Where am I? I need to be in that main road, don't I? And then I think, yeah, because that's the park and ride. Let's just have a quick look. Oh yeah, go down there. Oh no, that's not it. That's not it. That's not it. Back towards there, so it's left. This is no fucking entry. Unless it's left down here, Coombe Hay Lane. It's got to be Coombe Hay Lane, isn't it? Coombe Hay Lane. I'm going to be on my left. Very, very soon. There. Right, camera check. Oh, hang on a minute. Why not come back up this fucking one? Got people skulking about down there. Well, they're up to. We go down there. Not allowed down there. Plenty of wildlife. Check we're in the right place. So we've got one there. So I go down there and come back up. Go down there and back. Down and back, and then we've got that one. I didn't have this one marked, but if it's in the offing, might as well. There's quite quite a short one. Oh, there we go. Should have turned around there. There's plenty of room to turn around. Because we're no longer on the byway, I don't think. I just tried to use the back brake and was pressing mid-air. Right.